fight.
Thank you.
player, Seraph. The Seraphim's key is close. I'll mark it on your HUD.
Thank you. Seraphim was the loyal aide to the Father. You and every human on this planet owe your loyalty to them.
Mission objective states that you're going to destroy the sphere, not retrieve it. That is not, sir, what Dr. Hayden, the Seraphim, has requested of us, you. That opens the entrance to the father's tomb, which, according to our data, should be on the crest of a mountain just beyond this altar. That is the origin of the father's realm.
Thank you.
files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through the planetarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone from the Ark and actually have to help you do it. know you have the Dark Lord's sphere. Tablets. If you kill the Dark Lord, any demon outside of their world will be destroyed.